Stewart and Ideal Contini over the potting shed at 2 to Hot and Cold Oxford at 3 as they come down the hill to
13. Ideal Contini to 5 and in the water as they get a good shot in.
Finding that almost short there, Tayler Stewart and Ideal Contini did great, big striding, great. I'm flying down the hill over the double brush now, 27. So many finding that, a long three up there.
Covering distance, no problem at all. He comes now on a slightly rising ground to the baseball team combination of eight.
Back to you around the point here, and over 20 on the table 21 material. Well, that's the plan.
So Taylor Stewart nicely through the AV combination at 8 with Ideal Contini.
Aerial around the double at the brush turn.
Water, bring out flash. Aerial with 3 more than that's the plan. Number 147. Sophie Glick, Fernhill rising up around the big arena. Now to the doodle double. At the international rink at 16. Back in the course now through the final water at the Springhouse Splash. Aerial Growl, Leamore's master plan, over the rails out. Kicking on home now, one to go. Sophie Glick and Fernhill rising. Onto the new to double 11.
So Aerial Growl now coming down through the finish. She'll be very happy with that run on a Leamore master plan. Out of the start box goes Grace Fulton. Grace number 106. Wild Orange. Orange, congratulations for 66.7. Body shed at 2. Noble Outfitters at 23.
Good boy. Tayler Stewart, Ideal Contini. On 6 left to go, the 2 start, on 6 left to go.